How much money does Taylor Swift make per show? She is the biggest pop star in the world, so we expect the figure to be high. But how much does Taylor Swift charge for her shows? And how much does she make per concert? Taylor Swift is without a doubt the biggest pop star on the planet right now. She's made headlines across the globe as she's traveled the world on her Eras Tour, wowing her audience with spectacular performance and dazzling outfits. Her massive success has seen her cross the billionaire threshold in 2023, which is incredibly rare to do through just a music career, but it's no surprise when you find out that through just ticket sales alone, her North American leg of the Eras Tour made over $700 million, and that's just what was reported in 2023. But Taylor's not done making bank yet. The Queen knows her worth, and it's been reported that she was paid £14 million to perform in Singapore exclusively during her tour. Reportedly, the pop star was paid £2.3 million per show for the six shows she will perform in Singapore in order to retain her from performing in the neighbor countries in Southeast Asia. You may be wondering why, but the answer is quite simple. Taylor's arrival in any city around the world generates spending and increases value for the domestic economy. By retaining exclusively to Taylor's Eras Tour concert in that area of the world, Singapore's guaranteed a massive influx of tourism to its country as fans travels in to see her perform live. The amount of revenue the nation can make probably far exceeding Taylor's mere £2.3 million fee per show. Not bad deal for both sides, but it's a one-off situation, so that's has us question how much does Taylor make per concert. Taylor Swift makes approximately a jaw-dropping $13 million per concert she performs at, according to Forbes. In 2023, the arts ranks in over $700 million worth of ticket sales for just the her North American sector of her world tour. So if you put on your maths hat and do the maths, the numbers keep rising and there is almost too many zeros to count. If Taylor makes $30 million per 3-hour show, then she's making roughly $1,260 per second she's on stage. With her world Eras Tour including 152 shows across 5 countries, she's looking at over $2 billion from ticket sales alone, but that doesn't even include merchandise, which is a huge part of Taylor's fan culture. According to the Washington Post, Taylor could reportedly make over $4.1 billion by the end of the world tour in 2024.